And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Mike and Q.
Welcome back to Arizona Daily Mix. Coming up in a minute, we have some important health information to share with you. But first, let's get you quickly caught up on some stories with Arizona Daily Mix News 6, brought to you by Sanderson Ford.
Okay, a couple of things that take place before the show actually goes live. There's a lot of stuff that goes on. Me and Catherine, as hosts, we have to talk to our guests so we can make sure that we pronounce their names correctly, their titles. Just, you know, make them feel comfortable, let them know how the actual interview and segment's gonna go, because some people, this is their first time actually being on television, so it could be a little nerve-wracking, so we gotta put them at ease, make them feel comfortable. We're also running around trying to make sure that, you know, we have our mics on properly, we understand our run sheet, because things do change, and sometimes what you had in your mind and what you see on the run sheet has now been scrambled around, so you gotta be mentally and physically ready for that. So it's a lot of, you know, it's like pieces of a puzzle. You're constantly moving things around and trying to make it look good, even though sometimes it's very chaotic. We come off flawless. Yes, we do.
So my job is to make sure all the guests are comfortable and that all the microphones are on them and everything is ready to go before we go live.
Well, as a cameraman, I like to find shots for all the different segments on the shows. We'll listen to the directors. He'll tell us what he wants us to do also on top of what we need to be doing on our own time. Also, what we do is help the floor directors and anybody else that needs help. You know, we'll run around, mic people up. We can also, you know, bring in props, take out props, move stuff around.
You know what?
This isn't even a real mic. He just loves to touch me. That's all.
Yeah.
Krispy Kreme, so sit back and watch me kill it. A dynasty we building, we taking over the world. Yeah, I know you feel it, man. This life I live is crazy.
So the thing I do as a director is I work with the producer and I get ready all the graphics, all the pictures. I work with the crew about camera placement, how much time the show is in, and then I work with the talent to make sure that they know what their subject information is and how long the segments are going to be.
Okay, one of my favorite things about being a television host here on Arizona Daily Mix is the fact that I have a job that I love and I get to wake up every morning and come somewhere that I actually enjoy what I do. And not only that, I mean, you get to meet some of the most amazing people in the community. There's some really talented people, and without this platform, you would never hear of them. And don't forget, Sandy and Friends is coming up, and Sandy always has some fantastic things on her show. Do you want to tune in for that as well? So you leave us and you take over with Sandy. She welcomes you with open arms. Make it a great day.
Bye-bye, everyone.